Assalamu alaikum, wonderful people. I'm Dr. Asma Mahmood from the Healing Clinic, and today we'll make stuffed zucchini. Zucchini is also called squash or courgette, and we'll be making it in a keto style, which is health friendly and weight loss friendly. Usually mahshi is made with the rice. We'll be using lots of vegetables instead. You can make it with konjac rice. Get advice on weight loss diet, gluten free diet, dairy free diet, or any other diet to help with your disease, please call on the given number. Now we'll be seeing how to make this Mediterranean dish. The main ingredient we'll be needing for a stuffed zucchini is obviously zucchini. Make sure that your zucchini is about medium length so that it is easier to core it out. These are the zucchinis which I selected for my dish today. I'll be needing some instrument along with that. This is a peeler which will be used to peel off the skin of the zucchinis. Plus this is a corer, and we'll stuff it inside the zucchini and take out all the seeds and the hard material inside. Now you can see I have peeled the zucchini, and now I'll be coring it. I'll be taking out the seeds after removing the head of the zucchini. Once the head is removed, then you can core it using your long corer. The longer the corer, the easier it is. Now just make sure that you insert the corer inside the zucchini in this fashion. Once you put it through the head end, you'll see that it will be easier to slide it inside. And then once you slide it inside, you'll just have to rotate it. And once you rotate it, you will see that all the pith and all the seeds will come out just like so. Now we'll insert it once again and just remove all the seeds and all the pit inside, so that our zucchini is hollow from inside, and then we can stuff it out. Usually traditionally the zucchini is stuffed with rice and spiced mince meat, but we'll be making a keto version, and in this keto version I'm going to stuff it with meat, mince, and some vegetables. You can use only meat, mince, and you can use even konjac rice. Now let's see how to make the stuffing. For the stuffing, we'll need to add 1/2 cup of olive oil to our pan. To this 1/2 cup of olive oil, we'll add 1 tablespoon of garlic paste and fry it till it gives off a beautiful smell. Now our garlic has given off a beautiful smell. Now we'll add 1 cup of our minced meat. I'm using beef mince, and you can use any other mince you like. Now to this minced meat, we'll be adding a tablespoon of salt. You can use Himalayan salt, any other salt. Plus we'll be needing 1 teaspoon of black pepper and 1 tablespoon of zeera powder or the cumin powder. Now just mix all the spices with the minced meat and cook it over low flame. And to this we'll be adding 1 cup of tomato puree. Instead of tomato puree, you can also add blended tomatoes. Just mix it up and let it cook for about 15 minutes. As you can see, our meat mince has now been cooked and the puree has been dried. Now we'll be adding our vegetables, which is 1 cup of capsicum. You can add any vegetables you like, any keto friendly vegetables. Plus I'll be adding 1 cup of cabbage. I'm using sauerkraut, which is fermented cabbage. Just give everything a good mix so that the spices and the vegetables all mix up. You can modify the spices as per your taste. Now just take the mix and stuff it into your zucchini, which you have already hollowed out. Just make sure that you stuff it well, and anything which remains, you can add it as a base to your dish. As you can see, it is so easy to stuff your zucchini. I have stuffed all my zucchinis and I have placed them in a broad based pan with a wide mouth, and just make sure that they lie one above the other so that each of the zucchini is cooked well. Now once I have placed them in my pan, I'll be adding the other ingredients, like 1 cup of extra virgin olive oil. It's better to add the olive oil at the base before adding the zucchinis, but I forgot to add the olive oil. oil. Now I'll be adding the olive oil, and along with that I'll be adding half a cup of water, and this is the steam in which our zucchinis will be cooked. To this I'm adding date vinegar. This is completely optional. You can even cook it with the lemon juice or any other vinegar that you like. But since I have this homemade date vinegar with me, I'll be adding it to my stuffed zucchini. How to make the date vinegar is available on our YouTube channel, the link to which is available in the description box below. Please subscribe to our channel for more recipes about vinegars and other healthy dishes. Now I'll I've added the water and the vinegar. I'll just cover it and I'll cook it in the steam for 15 minutes or till the zucchini is soft. So now 15 minutes have passed and I'll just turn out the side of the zucchini so that the other side is cooked as well. Once you turn the sides of the zucchini, you'll just have to cook it for 5 more minutes. As you can see, the zucchinis turned out excellent. You can enjoy them with the stuffing. You can enjoy them simply on their own. You can enjoy them with mayonnaise added on the top of them. How to make homemade olive oil mayonnaise. I've made a video on that. You can subscribe to our channel and see how to make a homemade olive oil mayonnaise. Anyway, this is a perfect snack and a perfect meal at the same time. Please subscribe to our channel and let us know how this turned out for you.